What can I say? Trudy Melvin, hey, your father helped me. Your father did things beyond what help can call out for. Your father and me and you have been knowing each other since we couldn't, well, this would be easy, I can't say. Trudy, you've kept the dream alive. Your mother, Ovilia Melvin, your family's legacy. Tell me how you feel, man, being here, talking about it, because this is going to get where it needs to get. I'm going to make sure your older brother will make sure of that. Tell me a little bit about Trudy.
It's fantastic being out here, taking care of these guys, keeping my dad's name alive, working and flying. It's just exciting meeting new people. I'm elated.
You look gorgeous as ever.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm loving the hair. I hear John Legend was in New York, perform, you know, Wake
Grand
Up Everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, we were in Harlem Week, the opening of Harlem Week in Grant Park. We do it every year for about 20 years. And the radio station called and said that John Legend heard about the advertisement of being here. He'd like to join the guys on stage and do Wake Up Everybody. He was fantastic, a fantastic young man. It was great meeting him. I thanked him for re-recording my dad's music. He said, I'm glad, you know, that your dad left the music here for me to do over. So it was great.
Listen, you know, some of the things are going to get cleared up. About the things, your father was always a fair man, and tell me about growing up with your father.
Oh, it was fantastic. He was a fantastic father. He loved Christmas and birthdays, and he was my best friend. We were friends.
That's what's up. Hey, listen, you're living on with tradition. You're holding on with the faith of God in you. The Most High has blessed you. The show tonight was, like, spectacular. I can't say no more, but I'm elated, elated. I'm crisp like crystal by looking at the, you know, just looking at you, looking at the group, and seeing the joy that you have grown millions and millions and millions of fans. And like from the documentary, from this day forth, we will continue to bring a new album with the music and the documentary.
Yes,
so, you know, Treasure, we'll see each other again and tell the fans how much you love them, baby.
Hope we can be together.
Such a hard thing to do, especially when there's so many girls out there looking at you, and I'm trying to keep my mind. I can't stand giving something that you can't use. Girl, I'm confused. I don't know which way to go.